street in the middle of somewhere, or maybe it's nowhere. Okay, have a look on the stutter. You see, things are stuttering. Why are they stuttering, you are asking? And that's exactly what I'm going to tell you, and I hope somebody finds a fix for it. I found out that all this stuttering had to do with RealView. Plugin admin. This is plugin admin. You can fly with Lua, little XP connect. RealView! Switch off RealView! So, you see static dashboard. And no stuttering at all. Yeah! Going up, down, left, whatever you want, no stuttering. Okay, it works. And head tracking works. So head tracking is on, stuttering not from head tracking alone. Turn rear view on and things stutter. So let's go vice versa. Turn off the head tracking. So I move my head in the middle. Disable head tracking. No head tracking. And rear view works great. No stuttering at all. Yeehaw! Let's go fancy. No stuttering. Perfect. Now let's enable both, so we have head tracking and rear view, and things are going to stutter. Now I have to open, I can close this one, huh? I have to open rear view, so you see it's version 1.33. And it's locked to the center. Okay. The only things I have enabled are pitch, horizon, and heading. No G-force. Oh, this is, by the way, now this jumping back and forth. I have to hold the button. So sometime it might recognize the button pressed. Not now, but for example. Clicking, 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 nothing happens. Maybe here? No, stuck. Close. I hold the button, still nothing happens, still stuttering. Okay. This is not normal. This is the effect on showing to people. Normally, I hold the button and sometime later RealView will recognize that. But now, Hello? Somebody home? RealView got completely stuck, right? Stuck, duck. Mac. Yep, completely stuck. So, what am I gonna do now? I have to reboot X-Plane or what? What a fun! Let's try some general aviation preset. Ah, something is moving. Stuttering and moving. Yeehaw. Still, I can't change the page. I can't close. Okay, that's not normal. It's not nice anyway. Okay, I stop head tracking. Maybe that does something. Head tracking is, it's a bad idea to stop head tracking here. Head tracking is stopped, disabled. And you see almost, there's a little stutter button. Nothing to speak about. Okay, and rear view works perfect, just not with head tracking. What is head tracking? Head tracking in this case means open track. See, this is open track head tracking. I'm going to stall, we're all gonna die. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, just activated. I hope I activated autopilot. Directional gyro is not aligned. Okay. I can live with that. How do I close that? Ah! See, it works! When head tracking is disabled. So, how do I... No, not me. Who is about to tell me how to make real view work with OpenTrack without stuttering? You see, this little stutter is no problem. This is part of the graphics, of too much graphics, too much scenery, too much everything for this computer. But the cockpit, the dashboard is moving really good. I restart head tracking. Zzt. Zzt. Banzai. No guns aboard. Too bad. Snoopy, where are you? Well, you see my problem. I won't fly without head tracking. And I don't like to fly without rear view. But if it's not gonna work like I expect it to work, then I would easier switch off rear view than head tracking. I need head tracking for flying. I can't do it without, but I can do it without rear view. So I would prefer somebody somehow fixes that. Okay, this video is far too long. Almost 7 minutes of babbling with a German accent. By the way, I can produce a wonderful German accent just because I am German. So it's pretty easy for me. And if you ever had to... I was a security guy several years ago, and I had to supervise a meeting of Airbus and rocket scientists just because. And all of the guys... The Indian was talking with his Indian accent, the German was talking with a German accent, and the French was talking with the French accent. I think that's about it. And I asked myself why. All of those guys are pretty much able to speak English with a sort of a British accent. But they told me it's just easier. If you have to concentrate on a good accent while explaining rocket science to somebody, you are concentrating too much on the wrong things. If you just let your mouth go the way it wants to go, everybody understands you anyway, and you can concentrate on the things you are telling. And by own experience, what I'm just doing now, it is true. You see, my English is getting more fluent because I haven't to concentrate on the right accent of my German used tongue. And so I have only to concentrate on my vocabulary, which is a little rusty. Okay, you don't, it doesn't interest you in any way. So why am I telling that? I'm, like always, my videos get longer and longer. So I'm going to crash right here, in the middle of the lake, so there will be no burning and flames, which there is of course anyway, and it's a nice way to end this video. Geronimo! Whee! Smoke on the water. Thank you for watching, and I hope you might have some sort. Most probably there are Americans watching this video, and they might not understand me if I'm using this stupid British accent, pseudo British accent of mine. Well, thank you. And now I hope I can stop this. No, I couldn't. A lot of other people are hoping I'm going to stop this too. Ha ha!